Natasha just called herself a bimbo.
It was hot.
It was not.
Yeah, of course you wouldn't find it hot. You don't even like yourself.
Well, yeah, I do. I just do not identify as a bimbo bitch.
I do.
You
Good
identify,
for you.
Wait, do you identify as a bimbo bitch, or do you identify Natasha as a bimbo bitch?
Both?
That's important.
Well, he came from me,
Can
so.
I do both?
Oh, you didn't even need to do it.
Pebbles?
Oh, no.
Fruity pebbles.
Wah, wah,
pebbles?
Wah.
So this one unlocks as soon as you beat this boss.
Oh, I was right.
You gotta use Power Beam. Number.
Come on.
Elements, they're immune to elements, the Gokus. That's why Goku can't ever get beat in Dragon Ball. Because everyone always uses elemental attacks
off,
and not Power Beam.
Pussy.
Which is why Samus could beat Goku when you think about it.
I refuse.
Also, Samus can slow down time, which is OP as shit. The ability to manipulate time makes you stronger than everyone else.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's why Zoworldo. Zawarudo. Is the strongest.
Are you having a stroke?
No. Wow. Dio's stand is the world.
Yeah? And what about?
So we can stop time for like 6 seconds or something.
More than that later on. It actually never really explains how JoJo beats him.
Yeah. Which is dumb.
It's so weird. He just all of a sudden he's like, no, now I have the world, though.
And
it's
like,
what?
That's like a kid. No, no, I pause the game. I get another turn. You
and
cheated.
That's, in my opinion, that's the only bad writing in that show.
Yeah.
Is that scene. Because they're like, we don't know how to make him beat it. So we'll just give him
the
world.
We've created too strong of a character. We don't know what to do.
And then they're like, oh, so that Jotaro's not too strong. Jotaro's only works for like 2 seconds.
Yeah.
Hmm. All right. So where to next, Natasha? I didn't think we were this close to it, to be fair.
Okay. Which one are you in?
We just got... This is Life Giver.
I guess we'll find out.
We're going to find out.
Next will be Elder Chamber. Artifact of World. That's what y'all needed, right?
Oh, we got Wild here.
But let's get the Artifact of World, then. So we're going to get the World. And that's in the Elder Chamber, you said?
Yeah. It says, in the Hall of the Elders, you'll need the Plasma Beam to access the third lock mechanism.
Oh, I know where that is.
Once it's active, the Chozo
Remember
statue
the bowling
will
statue?
Grid forward, revealing a hidden door below it. Go down below to find the artifact in a small room.
Oh, that one we should have went to anyways. That makes sense. Because we love bowling statue.
I love bowling, man.
All right, so to the bowling statue, Dylan.
Where the fuck do I find
it? It's called the Chamber of Elders. Mm-hmm.
Was it in Chozo?
Yeah. Yeah. Remember, we're only doing Chozo runes?
You're right. I forgot.
Isn't that big blue room you not been in? Is that what that means?
Yeah, it's probably just an
Which
item.
Which is fun.
Yeah, well, we can head there later. Energy core. I'm sure, actually, there's a thing there. I think it's down.
I think you're right.
I think it's this room on... No, left. No, oh, it's on the right. I actually know exactly where it is now. The one room we didn't... No, you walked by it. Yeah, right there.
Oh.
Remember, because there's a missile room that we thought was a map room? We thought M stood for map.
Oh.
I'm a map.
All right, so let's head there. We got lots of time for this episode for you to still do it. We can get the bowling one.
Bowling for soup.
High school never ends. Wow. We're actually pretty close. Artifact acquired. Yeah, but this game super reminds me of Turok 2 almost.
Yeah.
Just visually?
Visually, you collect artifacts if you can get past the first level. There's a lot of things. It's not as violent, obviously, because Turok 2 is fucking gruesome as shit. You blow a raptor off and its like legs are waddling.
Did you ever play Seeds of Evil?
Turok 2? Seeds of Evil? Yes. That's what it's
that
called.
That might not be the one I'm thinking of, then. You're in a city. There's no dinosaurs, though. But there's monsters and shit.
Yeah, Turok 2 Seeds of Evil doesn't have dinosaurs for most of the game. It just has dinosaurs for like a little bit, and it's just raptors. Which way are we going? I think that's the right way. Yeah. Yeah, it is. Yeah. Good job, Dylan. Natasha, give Dylan one back pat. But it hurts him.
You like the back rubs, boy?
Mm. Yeah. I like when you do it creepily, yes.
It's the only way I'll take it. Much like my coffee.
Creepily?
Yeah.
How do you like your coffee? Creepily, please. Here's your coffee, sir. Thank you.
McDonald's by our work. Lots of those.
Creeps?
Yep.
Really?
Nope.
Wait.
At nighttime, sometimes there's assholes who work there.
Assholes aren't creeps, though. To be
they
fair.
They can be.
True, they can be. But they aren't exclusively. I'm an asshole. I'm not a creep.
I would disagree, Jesse. I would disagree.
Let's just agree to fuck a tree.
Yeah, see, that's a creepy thing to say.
Just get two birds stoned at once.
Yeah.
Fuck two birds in one stone. Yeah? No? Okay.
Yeah, does that do that for you? Yeah,
yeah, you like it when birds...
What's all the weird animal sex stuff with you, dude?
Hey, at least it's not cactus shit again.
Huh? Huh? Like, honestly, dude.
Dude. Hey, dude.
Dude, bro.
Dude.
How's it going, dude?
Hey, dude, how's it going? Fucking animals again, eh? Where are we going here? You see where you're going? Hey, dude?
It doesn't matter.
Okay. Nice tech, Dylan. Go fast. Faster than that. Oh, you fucked up. That's fine. Just go. I think it's just an item up there, to be fair.
Probably.
If I'm being fair with you. Nice waddle through that as slow as you fucking could.
I like that. Whoop, 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 whoop.
Oh. So, it's good that you didn't check, because apparently that wasn't the right way. Doesn't matter, he said. He lied.
Does anything matter?
In the end.
Okay, so, zoom, and then shoot.
Doesn't even matter.
Ooh. Okay, go. You did it, Dylan.
That last little bit is pushy shit.
Oh, you need ice beam. Hurry before they kill you. You got it. Keep ice beam equipped.
Why are ghosts after me now?
They're like...
Ghost boys!
She's got our artifacts. Okay, so that's where we need to be. Cool, cool.
Yeah,
so
but there's bad guys here.
Alright, kill them. Kill them first, and then we'll worry
bad
about...
Bad boys, bad boys. What you gonna do?
What you gonna do when you summon in the room? Wasn't he just... What he should do, what his strat should be, is sit underneath the floor and just shoot beams at you where you could not fight him. You know what I mean? Oh, he's brought friends.
Yeah, there's always, like, three.
There's always three.
Everyone gets
She
three.
Watches you, and you look at her. But what you don't see is her other friends coming around the side. Clever girl. Dressed in the raptors. You look at her, she's looking at you. But what you don't see are the two friends coming from the side.
Okay.
They'll start by cutting you across the stomach. And he's like, he's, like, scaring the little fat kid. Little fat kid's like, turkeys aren't scary! Yeah, I bet you if I threw that kid in a turkey pen, he'd be pretty fucking scared. Cause
turkeys are intense.
Yeah.
Intense, dude.
So hit the fire. You can probably hit it from here, because it's a fucking sniper. Oh, no, because you have to go up there and hit it. So just jump up there, because you have to go in the ball hole, remember?
Right.
Good. Where are you going, Dylan?
No,
Dylan, what are you doing? You have to...
This isn't it?
No, no. You have to go in the ball hole and install the ball. Hole.
Eh?
You have to go in there and bomb it.
That sounds fake.
Dylan.
Oh, that one.
I fucking...
Go behind the statue, Dylan.
Yeah, get out of the ball. Get out of this fucking ball. Get out of this ball. Go up to where the beam is, where you shot the hole.
Oh.
Jump up this thing.
It just says once it's active, the Chozo statue...
No.
...will grid forward, revealing a hidden door below it.
You guys, please.
This is a safe spot, Jesse.
No, what are you doing? I didn't say go in here.
You said go up there.
I said go up where the fucking beams are.
I can't.
Yes, you can. You jump up there.
Oh.
And then you go in there and bomb it and activate the thing.
Stop yelling at me.
I'm getting a frustration. I'm a frustration right now. And then you boom it. And now it has a different path.
Oh. Now you go down inside the butthole.
See? Although it didn't bowl us, so I'm kind of sad. I wanted to bull us into the butthole. Is that so much to ask?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Figured it out. I was going to see if it took you three.
Why?
You did it, Dylan. You're so smart.
We got it.
I only had three aneurysms over it.
We got the artifact. We got the artifact.
The world.
We got the artifact. Dun, dun. The artifact. Dun, dun.
So we only have three left.
What else is in this world?
I think you have them. If you have Wild, Life Giver, and World,
yeah, we have them all.
Yeah.
All right, so let's just save and call this an episode, I think. I think there's a save point just nearby, and next time we'll have where the next three are. We won't worry about today, Natasha, but thank you for looking.
What area is left?
We'll figure it out.
Are you fucking kidding me?
What are you doing? Oh. I think there's probably one left in... I think two of them are Phazon Mines and one in Talon Overworld.
Yeah, there's exactly two in Phazon Mines.
Yeah, and I don't think we got any.
No, you might have Warrior, but I don't.
Oh, that's a map button. So let's go find a save station to finish this episode, Dylan. People love it when we look for saves. That's map.
Phazon Elite? Y'all fight him yet?
Yeah, never? That
yeah, then you have that one.
We got an artifact for that?
Yeah.
I think so.
Really?
What's it called?
Warrior.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure.
Warrior, I thought we got in the Phazon Mines. Or not the Phazon Mines, sorry. In the Phazon.
Nope.
No, we don't have it. I bet you it was just there and we didn't grab it.
Oh, that would really steam my hams.
But I thought you were saying, so there's a save point up there. You got to do the shoop shoop, though.
Cool.
I like that said free of fluids. That made me,
Do you remember how to do this, Dylan?
Full of fluids.
Do you remember how to do this, Dylan?
You got to go eat your mouth.
I hate it, though.
It's not easy.
Got to eat you.
Going to give you the good eats. Ugh. So there's two in Phazon Mines and one Talon Overworld, I think. Did you check that?
So there's two in Phazon Mines, yep. Yeah. And then...
Talon Overworld.
Why?
There's Chozo and Truth. I feel like you have Truth.
Blow this guy up. Blow him up.
It just says the first artifact, so you must.
Yeah, no blow.
The other one, you have to use some X-ray dealios. So...
For which one?
So 100% you have Truth. That's the first one you get. You'll find this in plain view, resting at the center of the totem statues. Oh, thank you.
Nope.
You weren't... Oh, we'll fuck her up. You were just a little bit off from that one guy. You almost had it, though. Welcome to Bowling with Soup. He's beside this pole. You're too far. They're never where the pole... So, no, go... No, this way. Because he's right beside this pole. See? I don't know if you might be a little bit off still, though.
I want to get eaten?
Yes, because he pulls you up. There's no other way to get pulled up, and then you blow him. There you go. And this should be the save point. Yeah, we did it. So thanks for watching, everybody. Next time, we're going to try and get the two Phazon Mine ones, or we'll do the Phazon Mines, and we'll end with Talon Overworld, because then we can just walk over to the Relic Chamber. We're almost done Metroid Prime, everybody.
Ooh, it's been a long road.
Yeah.
Because we're in Chozo Ruins, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, exactly. And also, I think the way to get to it is through Talon Overworld. You can't go there from Overworld, if I think correctly. Anyways, don't forget to subscribe and check out our other shit. Ciao.
Bye.